But I told God, I said, God, if you got to use as red hair, as red as the blood of Jesus, cast out those souls into the kingdom, here I am, I'm available, you can use me. And ever since I made God the God of me myself, he's opened the world for me. So I encourage each and every one of you to be who you are, be who God has created you to be. You don't have to fit into a box of traditionalism's mentality or society's mentality that says you have to look a certain way to be saved. But you can be bold, you can stand out for Jesus just as you are. So be who you are without compromise. Finally, thank you. I have a testimony of being free from every ounce of insecurity that the enemy has ever tried to tell me when I love who I am. That might not be a testimony, but you should clap your hands for good for you. Because he's a miracle-working God and a delivering God, and I'm grateful to know who he is. Finally, at 21 years young, I can, 21 years young, I can imagine me. This your song, sing with me. Get on your feet, clap your hands, wiggle your toes and your ears.
Can you
imagine me?
Oh, y'all sound good. Clap your hands. That sound like a